figure out a big play here on third down to get the momentum going again.